temperatures could go that high.
What?
It's going to be okay, dear. Just rest up and I'm sure you'll feel better soon.
Aw, man. I'm gonna miss the school field trip, huh, Mom?
I'm afraid so. That is, unless... I may have just the thing. Hang tight!
Join our cause, it's...
Infect the host! That's right. We found this kid fairs and square, so he's our territory now. Why? We're the pathogen squad. It's just what we do. That feeling in your throat like swallowing thumbtacks? That's me.
When you're so plugged up, you can't even sniffle. My handiwork.
I make disaster pants! Now that you know our purpose, join us or perish. Yikes!
They've got a vitamin beam!
Listen, that stuff I said, I'm just a simple minion, an underling, all wacky.
Looks like it's time for us to scram!
Reinforcements!
That's a vitamin signal setting off these sensors. Justin, got anyone out there? give a shout, you hear? Ah, well, if you're out there, you'd best be careful. Got rougher conditions than old Lendo here saw coming. This kiddo's got 3 vital locations. I think those bacteria monsters maybe hold up in each one. Well, if you're listening, 1 vital location is located further south. There's another one way up north. As for the 3rd location, well, I'm plumb stumped on that one. You know what? I reckon you've got a map module. Perhaps you can check it by pressing the plus or minus button. That's all for now. If any of y'all get this message, keep your noggin on the swivel, you hear?
Over this vital location. It's gunked up to high heaven, just the way we like it. Long live the pathogen squad! Maybe multiply times infinity! Is that so? You're willing to throw down for it? Challenge accepted. junction. You totally restored it! Every vessel is flowing freely with nutrients. Yuck. All that work infecting the place. Nothing. I'm out of here.
Thank you.
station is my house! Get out of here! I'm calling the cops! In fact, I definitely called them already and they said they're coming to get you! So scram! Did you just say you were challenging me to a dance-off? In my own house?
Can you all hear me?
Just as I feared, the bacteria monsters took over all three vital locations. And they got old Endo cornered. That's me! I was heading back from the eastern wing when they just ambushed. Got powerful attacks too, believe you me. If you're out there listening, well, help a fella out!
To join us or perish! No? Oh, you think you're going to neutralize this vital location? But I just got done contaminating the place! It's got mucus for days! So cozy! You're no match for the challenge ahead anyway! Just look at this piece of work for yourself! can't believe it! The vital location is all healthy again! How is a work infecting gone in a flash? You should feel really bad about what you've done!
Things are looking up around here. Suppose I'll return to the point of entry. Or exit, depending on your perspective. Meet me there. I got a surprise in store, you hear? Just in the nick of time. Thought I was a goner. I knew something good would happen when I saw those vitamin readings. I knew it. Thanks for lending a hand. Oh, dang. I reckon I dropped some cargo a ways back. Better fetch it. But I'll catch up in a bit to thank you right proper. So long for now.
Thank you.
You really spit-shined the place. I was harvesting antibodies, you know, any kind of immunity boost for our poor sickly kiddo, when a slew of those mischievous microbes got the better of me. Don't usually see them in these numbers. Something ain't right. Me? Name's Endo. I run the whole supplement supply chain around these parts. Fighter boy and mini girl, is it? Co-pilots of the capsule ship. Why, you two are regular heroes. Old Endo's got just what the doctor ordered for that ship of yours. On the house. Now, it's only right. I'll show you how it works in two shakes. For now, let's hightail out of here. Just as I told you, I've got a little something to fix you up with. Consider it a gift. Now, that capsule ship of yours is grade A fortifying. But old Endo's got something to kick it up a notch. That's why I upgraded it with this here claw module. I reckon it'll come in handy. Give it a try, will ya? You